The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
Time to do it one time again. Let's go.
Big Match John is back where he belongs, at the Showcase of Immortals.
A name he definitely earned. He competed for the WWE Championship in 7 consecutive WrestleManias.
Since then, Cena has had epic clashes with the likes of The Rock, The Undertaker, and Bray Wyatt.
Now, he's already cemented himself as a WrestleMania icon, but I see many more WrestleMania moments in Cena's future.
And I think we're gonna see one more here tonight. The potential in the world, but unfortunately, a bad attitude, too.
Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena! And his opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title.
The United States Championship has a tremendous amount of history.
Cena has it all. To adjustment. Does he do champ?
2 count, and they're still in this.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
And now Cena can't waste any time. That wasn't the outcome he expected, but he has to remain the aggressor.
Byron, what is the thought when being locked in a submission room during the first fall? Do you fight through the pain or tap out quickly to lose the fall but avoid serious?
He's going back to the well.
Champ will stay champ.
And into the count. 2. Kick out. Still has hope.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth.
Trying to go for it again.
Oh, the ATM.
But champions need to finish the job.
regroup, rethink your plan.
And Theory clearly thought he had it there. He might have to consider a new strategy at this point.
From the top,
answering back.
All the way up, and the last landing, powerbomb.
Time to go to school.
Figure four locked in.
Look at the anguish on their face right now.
Desperately, swinging wildly. Able to break the leg lock.
Trap the arm. And the neck breaker. That should do it right there. No, stops the count at two.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that.
Vez press! Vez press! Vez press! And an elbow.
All right, that's me.
This is what they call a Big Mac John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time. John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Man.
My goodness. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two.
Oh, the champ survives.
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
John Cena with a rough blow there.
John Cena feeding off the WWE Universe as he so often has.
Oh, and Theory fights back. Taken down to the canvas.
Incoming.
A rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Face gouge. Oh, God. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Crackle. Pop.
Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating. Inflicted.
You can't see me.
The five knuckle shuffle.
Sent into the corner.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end.
Cena took a high risk. Oh, this is going to be over if it hits.
From the second rope. To the adjustment. We can have a new champion.
Makes a cover.
One, two.
New champion. No, it's not over.
The title is still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
And Cena is no stranger to big match moments, but he clearly thought that would be all. Cena!
Oh, the champ eyes were glazed over.
Cover!
Two.
He scores the ball. And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some.
Down.
his attack.
Punch him in the chest.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Oh, left to the right.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look out!
Decision likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
Belly to belly.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Elbow drop.
But here's Cena. Devastating elbow. Big elbow.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Just cranking the head.
There he's lost any momentum here.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Opportunity now for Theory to capture some momentum.
Austin was getting grinded down, but could have just started a quick turnaround here.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here is your winner, and new WWE United States Champion, John Cena!
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.